Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. It, video may be kind of dark. I'll try to lighten up. But bless God. Now, the first part I will do with the flags. Okay? And the second part is for a person just doing creative worship. And just before I go into it, I just want to lay down a few, I won't say rules, but they are good to know. Number one, we are priests. And if you carefully read the Word of God, God has a specific way that we dress. And that holds true for the dancer. Because whether you're in the prophetic realm or whether you are just in a worshiping mode to God, you are a priest. And they that worship Him must worship Him in spirit and in truth. So when you dance, always try to wear something loose, and you shouldn't wear, you know, the same thing you sit in church or whatever, and then you all of a sudden just jump up, you know, and dance. People do that, and I don't judge them for doing it. But this is how God give it to me, so I relay it to you. And as Sister Perry used to teach, God test, the devil tempt, but you decide. The same basic principle. The same basic principle. So it's between you and God. But like I said, this is how He give it to me. Now, as I said, the first part is with flat. The second part is for, you know, just the praise dancer. I would that they do them together. But if not, go for what you know. And if you can do it sooner, but I know I'm having an event. I don't exactly know the date, but it's in the future where you have time to get everything together. So I'm going to have my chair here. Put this over here, and I'm going to go and start the music. Bless God.
Holy Spirit, take over this place.
Now I'm just gonna go through it with the flags, and you move. I can't move. I'm stationary, but you move according to the beat that you, be in time. The beat according to what's in you. Let the Holy Spirit guide. It's just a distraction. Okay, stop.
Presence
walking, looking all around.
Abba Father, we bless you. Lord Jesus, we give praise to you. Holy Spirit, we welcome you tonight. Somebody lift your hands and make you feel welcome. It's not about us tonight. Take over this place. We worship you tonight. We invite your spirit into this house. Your glory. Your presence, O Lord. Abba, Father, we bless you. Lord Jesus, we give praise to you. Holy Spirit, we welcome you tonight. Somebody lift your hands and make you feel welcome. Welcome to this house. It's not about us.
Travel around.
It's all about you.
Travel around.
Take over this place.
Take over this place.
Take over this place. We invite your spirit to this house. Glory. Your presence.
Okay.
Abba, Father, we bless you. Lord Jesus, we give praise to you. Holy Spirit, we welcome you tonight. Somebody lift your hands and make you feel welcome. Welcome to this house. It's not about us tonight. It's all about him and his wisdom. His grace is his mercy.
Walking all around.
Take over.
now you get the general idea. And you can, you know, let Holy Spirit guide you. This is just some basic principles of what I know. Praise God.